Okay, so we're back here again. I finally made it out of that maze of an area. My goodness, I had such a headache. It gave me such a headache that I had to go look up a walkthrough. This entire game was blind. This gameplay, or this playthrough, was blind up until this point. But it's so confusing to get to back to the places that you need to go in order to do the things that you need to do. It's ridiculous. So, went to look for a walkthrough. Now we're going to get the key card from part 3, Robotics. And I knew it. You got to fight the bald-headed guy because he did a ninja flip off one of the railings. So, there we go. I have to get back to... whatever. I have to get back to,
all test subjects must be memory before test time can resume.
Whatever. Don't care. I have to get back to the area that I was initially in, so... we're not supposed to jump down that hole. But after traversing the level for so long, and not seeing anything. Here we go. We gotta get back to that area with the dead orbs, do the ion charge, and it'll do something. I forgot exactly what. Really? Whatever, I don't care. Thank
Home
you.
Of Robo Weasel okay. Assembly, the indestructible hamster, patent pending, and the world famous danger room.
Alright, so you'll have to forgive me if I get a little quiet every now and then.
Robots and animals have much in common. They're both dumb in very different ways. That's why we here at Genron are dedicated to bringing them together.
Just stay away from me for right now. I can't.
Together.
No, was this the door I came in? No, that was the door I came in. All right, get away from me. It's absolutely maddening to try and do this. It makes me crazy. Because it's like nothing about this is intuitive. Nothing about this. I know, get away from me. I didn't come this way last time. And it's just so dang frustrating. Okay. Maybe because I don't remember coming this way before. But my gosh. Alright, so. Oh, shut up. Alright, so I have to ride the crane from here. I guess it's the... yeah, I did come this way last time.
You are just as crazy as all get out.
Entire frustrating part last time. So what did I miss? Cause obviously my dead eyeballs just... oh, okay. That's what I missed.
Just once, why don't you shove yourself someplace and see how you like it?
Alright, so. Oh no.
Oh, and I thought being stamped with makeup was degrading.
Okay. So here we go. Here's the boss. Now you have to ride the elevator. I know. You're having a rough go of it, aren't you, Redmond? Yep. In a perpetual downward spiraling fall. Wow, the light doesn't even reach all the way to the floor. All right. Oh, gosh. Okay, there we go.
Oh, my God! It's Robo Polanski! Get him!
Okay. I knew it. I knew he did a sick ninja flip.
Oh, yeah.
Stop, drop, and roll! Stop, drop, and roll!
I don't even know if it's worth dodging these things. I just don't feel like... Oh, whatever. If they see me, it doesn't matter. Yep, everybody's recording. Oh my gosh! These lights are great. You can't take down a tech geek. There's no hope for you. If you can't take down a tech geek, there's no hope for you. Yep. Nope. Nope, you deserve every single blow. Nope.
Forget it, Spanx. It's chat time.
Okay. Wait, so I mashed them in there in addition to mashing them in? I don't know. I don't know, and I don't care. He's dead. Where am I supposed to go now? Whatever. I beat him up. I found the third level. Robotics thing. Or, yeah, robotics. I found the third and fourth card. Four down, three to go. And hopefully the very next one won't be as excruciating as this one. So, I gotta go to security and head to shipping. Sounds simple. I won't say sounds simple, it is simple. I'm gonna have a positive mindset going forward. Am I below a million yet? No, but I'm close. I'm getting there, which is making me happy. Because I know where shipping is. That's a headache. I think security will be the last one, because I get shipping, then I get, there's another lab to smash up. Okay. Great. I guess. I think. I hope. Yeah. Yeah, so let's drive them further into debt. All the mental anguish this place caused me. How are you not dead? Great. I'm below a million. Yeah. So now, let's just leave the way we came, because I know where I need to go for security. Nope. Wait, I only destroyed 98%. You know what, screw it, I don't care. I don't care, just let me out. I don't want to be here anymore. It says I only destroyed 98. That's laughable, but whatever. Whatever. 2% in one area is not going to kill me. I think I've done well enough to overcompensate for that. Yeah, whatever. Just let me out of here. I know for a fact this should be... This is the way back. Goodness. The worst. The... effing worst. All right. I have a feeling it's one of those. No crank gizmo. Thank. Oh, no, there it is. You follow me, that's fine. All right. On to security. So I would imagine I gotta go to shipping, then I gotta go to manufacturing, then I come back and I complete the shipping, or complete the security, beat the security guard. That's gonna take down all security, and then an elevator is gonna open up to the executive suite. Okay, got it. So great. All right. So now there should be an elevator down here for that. Nope, men's room. Should be a freight elevator here somewhere. I'm gonna hit the save terminal, take the freight elevator down. No, you don't.
Come on, he won't get away.
Yes, I will. Yep, there we go. There it is. Encouraging, I've saved 100% of the animals thus far. So there shouldn't be that many left. This music is so much more pleasant than how I feel inside my head right now. Alright. There we go. Alright, so. Let's ride that down. And we're gonna go to shipping. Yeah. Alright. Alright, finally, back on track. So. What I'm going to do is I'm going to end the video here now that we have some footing to make some more progress. We defeated the electronics guy who got a robotic android eye, and we're on our way to getting the fifth security card. So awesome. So thank you so much for joining me. If you like the video, mash that like button like there's no tomorrow and share the video with the world. Hit me up on Facebook, hit me up on Twitter. My information is in the description below. Hit me up in the comment section. Let me know what you think about the videos. And I am the Outlier, and I will see you all in the next video.